This is probably the most challenging record you have ever put on your turntable.